Oh, hey guys, I'm gonna be making another at-home video, but you may be wondering, what am I doing here again? Well, I'll tell you why I came back. I came back to get this boy right here, and this soundbox. It plays thunder effects, and it's $18. It says it right there, $17.99. Plays thunder sound effects, and he's got these strobe lights. I'm gonna put this in my 2007 rotating haunted house globe. And I'm gonna get that clown right there. So that's what I'm gonna get at home today. And then that's gonna be it for me. Definitely this time. So, yeah. I'm gonna show you guys the Halloween inflatable displays before I go. And, yeah. Alright, so here are the display inflatables. I'm sorry I can't make this video too long. I gotta hurry up. There's a tree. But mine is a defect, though. Pumpkins. You either got Chase. Oh no, it's Marshall. There's Chase. I found you, Chase. I got Zero, Jack Skellington. We got all these inflatables. And this inflatable right here, the shark, he actually has the strongest motor out of all of them. Oh, I see someone played with the cat. It's all messed up. There's the clown. There's the ghost cat. There's these guys. And, yeah. Got more inflatables down here they moved over here. Like this clown. I might get this clown instead of that one. But, yeah. I'm gonna put this stuff in the cart, and I'm gonna get going. But, you saw my video, the arm's supposed to be like this, not like that. Mine came with like that, so I'm not gonna return the tree though. And for those of you wondering if I'm gonna get this guy along with him, well, I'm not gonna get the short circuit ghost, because if I did, then I would have all the at-home base fans that they're selling this year. I already have these two, but these are, I have the older models. I have the 2017 one of this and the 2016 version of that. And so, yeah, that's pretty much it. There's not really anything much to say about these guys. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. And if I add more to this video, I will add it in this clip right about now.